When you have a test in your life, ask yourselves, my brothers and sisters, has your life changed positively? If yes, it was not a punishment. It was just a tapping from the love of Allah. But if you become despondent, depressed, you begin to question Allah, you hate it, you become more arrogant, nothing's happened in terms of positive change in your life, it might just be a punishment. Wait for another one. Astaghfirullah, may Allah not do that to us. You haven't yet changed. Wait for another tapping. It will come.